Hello friends, in this tutorial we are going to study how to perform binary addition. There are certain rules of binary addition that we have to remember. So we will first see what are the different rules of binary additions. The first rule is 0 plus 0 is equals to 0. Next is 0 plus 1 is equals to 1. 1 plus 0 is equals to 1 and 1 plus 1 is equals to 0 with carry 1. So these four rules that we need to remember while solving any binary addition problem. Now let's see our first example of performing addition of two binary numbers. A question may be asked in the examination like this: add 1100 binary with 1011 in binary. We'll first write the numbers as it is in our solution. We'll place the digits according to their places: unit place, tens place, hundred place, and so on. So we have successfully placed the numbers. Now apply these rules. What is 0 plus 1? 0 plus 1 in binary addition is 1. Here again 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 0 is 1. Now what is this? 1 plus 1. 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. So we will write 0 here and we put carry here. And at last there is no digit for addition. We will put this carry as it is here. So 1100 in binary plus 1011 in binary is equals to 10111 in binary. So we can say that 1100 plus 1011 in binary is equals to 10111 in binary. We will see one more example to better understand these binary additions. Our example 2, where we are going to add 1111 in binary plus 111 in binary. We will write the given binary numbers as it is here. Plus 111. So the first binary number is 1111 and second binary number is 111. So we have written it according to their places: unit place, tens place, hundred place, and so on. Apply the binary arithmetic rules here, right? So we'll use all these rules to solve our example. So here, what is 1 plus 1? 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. We'll put carry on top of it. Now we have to add these 3 ones. So what is, how to add the 3 ones? This 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. Now this 0 is added with 1. So 0 plus 1 is 1. And this carry as it is will be written here. So triple 1 addition of the 3 ones are 1 1. So out of this 1 1 we'll put 1 here and carry will be forwarded to the next step. Again, there are 3 ones into the addition. When there are 3 ones, your addition is 1 1. We'll put 1 here and the carry will be provided to the next step. This 1 plus 1 is 0 and with carry 1. At last, there are no bits remain for addition. This carry will be written as it is into the solution. So, this is our answer. 1011 is the answer for the addition of these two numbers. Therefore, we can say that 111 in binary plus 111 in binary is equals to 10110 in binary.